first half. He's really picking it up.
Fernandez dishes to Brown. By Fant. Pass to Diaz. Shot to stop the run. That's good. And at Clark, we've seen some great competition in this one.
I agree with you, Kevin. I mean, looking at the lead changes really kind of tells the story of this game.
Yeah, what's that, 7 lead changes already here? So it's a great matchup, guys. 2 competitive teams going at it.
Number 33.
Here we go, Shane. Let's do it.
A pass to Soto. Feeds it to Thompson. Clock at 6. Second shot opportunity. By Diaz.
There was just enough defensive pressure to get him off balance and cause that shot to go awry.
This is the ball.
Looked like he rushed that one, guys. The defense was out of position. He was wide open, just couldn't take advantage.
Back to Thompson, and the ball goes out of bounds. Turned over.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
On 3 of 5 from beyond the arc since the final quarter's gotten underway. Now Brown. Pass to Diaz. He feeds it to Brown. 6 to shoot. Passes to Diaz. Back to Brown.
Shot.
Misses off the right iron. Gone a disappointing 2 of 6 on 3-point attempts here in the fourth. Thompson outside.
No! No, I got him!
Fires it up.
And
blocks
him. Defend him!
You know, earlier in the game, they had trouble getting on track, shooting a really poor percentage. But they've overcome that now.
But the layup off the mark. Gone 5 of 12 in the field entering the fourth quarter. He dishes it to Thompson. And he stepped in the line, so they turn it over. Gone 6 of 13, so just above 46% on their field goal attempts here in the quarter. It's Brown with the quarter. That's good. Brown's got 5 points in the quarter.
Well, every once in a while, he'll show us some pretty good moves around the hoop.
Hanson, defended
come
by
get
Diaz.
It, come get it!
Get it going! Break a ball!
Clock at 4, ripped away. And here they come. to take the lead. And the basket is good. The call goes his way, and we could be looking at a three-point play. Kind of disappointing, 2-6 on three-point attempts here in the fourth.
Ball!
Now, here's Thompson. D right on him. Shot clock at 6. 18 feet out. Shot misses. Some solid defense from Diaz. Shot, and it's off the mark.
Get the perimeter!
And the ball is to Sullivan. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good.
And his confidence has come back since halftime after really a rough first two quarters.
To play here in the fourth.
What's the
run? Pick coming.
Back,
back
the door.
I thought defended by Soto. Let's get 3-4. The shot's good from Diaz.
And now the crowd really getting into it.
Listen to that.
It is shaking in here, guys. Absolutely insane.
In the fourth quarter. Kicks it to Thompson. 6 on the shot clock. Flowers on the post. Again, missed by Thompson.
More often than not today, those shots have not dropped for him.
Drew contact on the shot. And that hurts as he doesn't get the first one to fall. Trying to focus now on the second.
He's
able to hit the second one, and that gives them a four-point cushion. 6-second difference between shot and game play. There is it. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, that is a massive shot. You know it is. He's stepping right into the spotlight.
And so they foul intentionally.
Yeah, no question, the right call at this point. You can't let them just dribble it out.
That's right. I mean, you got to send them to the line and hope for a few misses.
the first of two. No good. Heartbreaker. And the second of two is good. That makes it a three-point lead. That is what you take.
Well, down three, you don't necessarily have to go for the three. You could go for the quick bucket and then the foul.
I'm not sure. I mean, in this situation, I think they should look for the three, Steve. I mean, try to tie this thing up. You've got three-point shooters. Let it fly.
So he gets them both, and it's a five-point game.
Outstanding work at the foul line to make this a two-possession game.
Time running low here. They need a hoop.
Yeah, score quickly and then foul right away.
Here's Ramos.
Oh, man!
No good from outside. Got the defender off his feet with the pump fake, but couldn't knock it down. And that's an intentional foul. Good on the first, and that increases their lead to six. And he hits both free throws here, so now it's a seven-point game. Here's Soto. Missed. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. They pulled off this win, Clark, with respectable performances on both ends of the floor.
Yeah, I think it was just really a nice overall.